Hi, this is a tutorial to how to play games at lower resolutions without black borders. First, let me show you an example. People with laptops usually have a wider screen resolution. 720p. 1366 by 768. Or even 1080p. So, in result, 4x3 resolutions usually gives these black borders, or even worst. Well, the developers didn't had in mind that some people still use CRT monitors, so they use letterbox screen to fit the aspect ratio, resulting in a butch display. You usually want to avoid this, and fit all the screen, right? The easy way to fix this in most of the games, it's using custom resolutions. Normally, games running on the laptop doesn't have many resolutions available. Usually 720p, it's the lowest wider screen resolution. And 800 by 600 the lowest standard resolution. This is bad for old laptops, or the game is too demanding for the hardware. So, with custom resolutions, we can get a perfect wider screen resolution that fits the whole screen, and also, get good performance. To achieve this, you need to go to your video driver. Intel, AMD and Nvidia have this features. I will leave in the description the resolutions I use to play in my laptop. Most of the games I have tested work well with custom resolutions. Now, there are some games that doesn't even support any custom resolutions. Editing the inner file may work, but some games just don't do justice. I hope this short video helped. And sorry for using a TTS, English isn't my native language. Leave a comment if you need more help.